Hello again, guys, and welcome back to Resident Evil Revelations. And now let's have him say it.
Resident Evil Revelations.
Hell yeah! It's currently loading content. Load successful. Why, thank you. Thank you for telling me that my PC fucking does these things. Okay, let's go back to the campaign. Let's click on this. Continue. Thank you. Yes, yes. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Lost contact with
They lost contact.
Oh, shiznits.
They found a boat. Shiz. Oh, man. It's like we didn't know any of this ever happened. Holy fuck. It's like we're watching a natural TV show. Oh, he's like, give me some of that booty. Me. Damn it, Chris! Aw, oh, big titty lady dad.
What is this?
Oh shit, they got a sex doll of Chris! They need to make it better though, cause I'm pretty sure their head shouldn't be falling off.
Miss Valentine.
It's as if he knew her.
Dun dun dun.
Alright, episode 2. Double mystery.
Oh, I wonder what the double mystery is.
6:42 p.m. Mountains in Europe. Or is it Europe and mountains?
Oh.
Ah, yes. Here we is. We're just walking up a mountain. So snowy. I think there might be a blizzard coming and all that shit. And I think her feet might be hurting her. She got an odd booty, though. Damn it, Chris. Stop it. Please. You're killing me. Then why did you join this business if your feet gonna kill you? Oh. Okay, Chris. You're the big man. You know what to do.
Maybe it's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ.
Really?
Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long?
Bitch, get off your phone. You're my sniper. I can't have you on my phone chatting up HQ. I know Bill and everything. He's sexy and whatnot. But you can't be chatting him up. And I believe that was Bill right now. He caught a glimpse of your booty and he crashed. Damn it, Jessica.
The intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on.
Oh, yes. I think my Amazon shipping package might be on board. Let's go see. I hope they didn't damage my shipping. I'd be really pissed. I really wanted my sewing kit.
No one could have lived through
that. Oh, no shit. I'm pretty sure no one did. Go ahead and jump down. What would
the site. Let me know if you
okay,
find
Chris.
Anything.
Fucking interrupting bitch. What would the BSSA? Okay, Jessica, you gotta be ready for any of this shit. So be on your A game. What's this?
Whoever did this, it wasn't human.
What the hell were they carrying?
It may have been liquors. Dun dun dun. Look at it's marked with biohazards. No shit. Oh yeah, just go ahead and open it up.
I found some faint traces of a virus here.
Ugh. Hey, damn it, I didn't mean to press that.
Do you really think we're dealing with Veltro again?
Yes.
Hard to say.
Ooh, handgun ammo.
To believe they survived Terra Grigia, though.
Terra Grigia. Oh, it was such a HUD for time. Ooh, can I read this? Oh.
Unhandling the new prototype. There will be a new prototype introduced on this mission. All mission participants are urged to use extreme caution. One. When handling this special prototype, all instructions by the handler must be followed to the letter. 2. In the event of emergency, follow the contingency guidelines in the hazards and emergencies manual. 3. Once the prototype's abilities have activated, it will be impossible to control them. The prescribed sedative must be administered every hour during transport. 4. While it's possible to control the special prototype, its behavior in the field cannot be accurately predicted when control is no longer variable. Please contact HQ on the dedicated line.
Ah, most certainly. This thing. I'm pretty sure it wasn't human that destroyed this plane. I'm pretty sure whatever did this was not human. They didn't take control of it like they should have. Damn, that's Big Glob. Hello, Big Glob. How are you doing? Thank you. Got me a new herb. Thank you.
Can I look at that? No. Okay. Let's keep on moving. Ooh, can I open this? Ooh, I can.
Oh my god!
Hello, Mr. Dead Person. You look like a massive terrorist. Like, seriously. You're like the stereotypical terrorist.
He might have been Veltro. I'd better use the Genesis.
Well, yeah, we better.
I found an item that I don't know how I searched for with my own eyes. Picked up flight plan.
The manifest should give us a lead to work with.
Okay.
They were headed for Valcoinenmark Airport.
Oh, yes. I like it when my shotgun goes to your face. Yeah, baby. Yeah, you love this, don't you? Mm-hmm.
Can I look at it again?
I've learned all I can here. Time to keep moving.
Can I look in here? All the controls have been short.
You won't even be able to use the controls. The fucking plane's blown up. So don't. Ooh, boxes.
Mine. That's mine. This is mine. And this weed is mine. Thank you very much for the weed. Ah, I just love how Resident Evil loves their weed. It's really amazing.
Damn it, Jessica. Hurry your bitch ass up. Come on. I'm ready to open this. Oh, shit. Without you, Jessica, we would have never been able to open this. Oh, yeah. We're on the inside now. Use physical attacks on enemies when they falter.
Okay. Okay, I thought they had me flying as Jessica for a moment. Jessica, all you do is bitch.
Yeah, Jessica, why didn't you wear your thermal underwear? I'm wearing my thermal underwear. Why don't you have yours on? Seriously, Jessica, get your shit straight. Damn. I knew you watching Yuri on Ice was a bad decision. Oh my god, that's a wolf. That's also a wolf. Good god. No shit, they're infected. They're like blown open. Yes, I like Chihuahuas too, but this doesn't help anything, okay? Oh my, it's like he's a zombie.
We have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
I'm curious, what would be worse, Veltro or Umbrella?
Like, is there really a bad side to any of this, and where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Ooh, a box. Mine.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I just saw my arm, like, massively glitch across the screen, but I'm not too sure.
That was really weird.
I just know I saw something, like, super extent. And there's a fucking wolf right there. You know, it'd be really nice if I could use your sniper. And you don't have your sniper out. Damn it, Jessica, get... What the...
Okay, my sensitivity is, like, really off. What the fuck? Keyboard or mouse settings. Like... I cannot aim for this. For shit. Let's turn that down to a 3. Usually I can work with a 5, but that's usually with a controller. Okay, can I do it now? Can I?
Yeah, just sit right there. Oh, this is auto-aim bullshit that's fucking me up. Hang on, I gotta fix this. No wonder my aim's shit.
No, not keyboard settings. Why'd I click on that? Mouse settings. Yeah, let's turn this aim assist off. That's fucking me up. I don't know why I didn't think about that earlier. I didn't even think the game had aim assist. Hi. Hi, wolvesies. Hi. Don't mind me, I just gotta reload.
Oh no, maybe it is. Oh no, it feels weird trying to aim with the mouse. Because now it feels like it's too slow.
Oh no, I gotta turn... Damn. Oh no. It don't feel right. Keyboard mouse settings. Mouse settings. Let's turn that back up to a 5 and watch it be like too fucking fast again.
See, now it feels like it's too damn fast. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm just being... I don't know. Damn, you're a biggie. You also look like a poor armadillo.
Oh no, now it feels like it's too fast.
Oh, bitch, how you like that? I'm gonna stab your ass.
See what I mean? I don't know, you can't really tell because you're not the one trying to control the game. But, yeah. I don't know, maybe you can tell.
Ooh, shotgun. I'll take that. I love me some ammo.
Dude, why did Jill have, like, 3 handguns and Chris actually has a, like, actual loadout that makes sense? What's this way? Can I go this way? I think so. Come on.
Gotta climb up this. I'm a big bad man. I'm a strong man, too.
Wait, this is just where I was already at, so they both get to the same fucking area. So that was pretty stupid of me to do. Gotta jump down. Okay, how do you heal? I forgot how to do... I didn't mean to pull that out. There we go, it's tab. And space is the turn backwards on a dime. That'll be really useful. Okay, good. No, no, bad wolfies. Bad. Oh no, no, they ain't. Oh no, it's like when I stop dead and aiming it. Oh no, I need to quit bitching about it. Me bitching about it is not gonna fix a thing, okay? Okay, I'll take that. B.O.W. decoy. A grenade-type sub-weapon. Once it hits the ground, it lets out a unique sound that lures in surrounding enemies and then explodes, taking out everything in the vicinity. Very effective if used correctly. Huh, that's new. I never knew Resident Evil had those. Oh no, maybe it's just a thing they implemented in Revelations. Because to be honest, I've never played Revelations. I never beat it. Oh, right now would be a good time to use one. Are you going to go to it? Yay! Holy shit, that is effective. Damn. B.O.W. grenades. They are the shiznits. Throw it, throw it, throw it. I know, I got to. Oh shit, get away. Get away from it. Oh god, run. Oh my god. Ah! Fuck off. I don't know Fido. Bad. That's a bad boy. Damn. I hate using up my shotgun ammo. I keep wanting to dodge out of the way. What game have I... Oh yeah, I've been playing a shit ton of Mad Max in my spare time. Forgot about that. That's why I keep on trying to dodge. I keep pressing space thinking I'm gonna jump, but instead I'm turning around like a fucking idiot. Oh yes. Oh, I feel so good to have some weed in me. Oh yeah. Okay, Chris, he actually has some nice action going on. Oh baby. And he...
Jill, was it?
Yes.
Was what? Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yes.
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking.
You jealous? You jealous bitch, ain't you? We're not dating, okay?
And one thing I notice, each time Chris gets like a new female fucking teammate, they always ask about Jill. It's really stupid, to be honest. I hate it. It's like, they want to get with Chris, but they know they can't. Chris doesn't exactly want a love relationship with his partners. If he did, he would go with Jill no matter what. Okay? Jill is like his lover. Oh shit.
Are you okay?
Yes, I am okay.
It's just my leg.
My leg!
Going anywhere for a while.
My leg! Please help me. My leg. I broke my leg.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Yeah, you might want to hurry up. There's a bunch of wolves down here that want to eat my fucking guts. Fucking reload. You say you got my back. You got a sniper. Why aren't you sniping them? Like, seriously, please. Oh, I guess you are. I really wish you would be more helpful, though. Where I could tell you were helping. Yeah, I know. You probably just jammed your gun. How dramatic.
Damn, there's too many of them.
I know how to use herbs. Throw it! Oh my god.
Yeah, damn bitches, get blown up.
My ammo's not gonna last.
I have plenty of ammo, don't you worry, Chris. Don't be a big bait out. Don't be a...
Fuck off! I will stab you! You little bitch! I will cut you if you dare! Bitch! Get off me! Come on! Come on, baby! I'm ready for you! Oh, yeah! Me and my sweet ass are on the way! I'm totally not fucking trying too hard to be really fan service, okay?
Okay! Oh my god, you are a biggie! Oh my god, you are huge. You're... Oh, fuck. Where the fuck are you? I can't turn around that far to get you. Quit going behind me. Take a B.O.W. Ooh, 2 for 1. That was really... Quit howling at me. Bad! Bad fighter! Can you please hurry up before I die? Oh my god, there are so many! Please hurry up! Oh my god! Damn it! Are they dead? Is all of them? Thank you. Yes, I can stand. Just thanks. Pick me up.
I'll be okay.
Ah, thank God.
Go through the mine.
Bring what up?
Jill?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
Oh my God.
There's no need to compare. I trust you both.
Yes.
Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
Yes.
That's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it?
Yes. It's not about your sweet ass. And I have the right to say that because she said it first. Okay, guys? Fucking dicks. She's an ass. She's like such a jealous type. Like, seriously, why would I not trust you? You are my partner. But with how you're acting, I don't really feel like I can trust you. But anyways, let's go ahead and get to the other side like big strong people we are. Oh, yes. I should use those scissors on them. Where?
It's their hideout.
What airstrip? I didn't see an airstrip. Oh yes, we're standing in the snow. Oh, now I see one. I see an airstrip now.
This is football. You read?
Chris here. I read you, sir.
Monster energy. It stinks.
The interference here killed our signals. We're at Valcoin and Mach Airport.
Damn it.
Oh.
I sent Jill and Parker to the Mediterranean on faulty intel, but now I've lost contact with them. I haven't heard from them since.
Oh, she's nuts.
What's going on?
Chris, you better look at this.
It's Veltro!
O'Brien, you're not gonna like this.
It's Veltro.
I'm a Veltro crest.
Stories of their resurrection are true. If that's the case, then...
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Yep.
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
O'Brien, we'll go after Jill and Parker. I hope that's not a problem.
Not at all. Make your way to the Mediterranean, and we'll keep you posted.
And then there's gonna be a big old catfight between Jessica and Jill.
Any idea what's going on?
We'll sort it out later.
We have to move. Now!
Damn, ear. Accuracy, 69%! Awesome! 69! So funny. Save successful. Thank you. Next.
Next, baby, next! Holding F will power your physical attacks.
I don't think I've done that yet. I need to try it. Oh no, I think it's Gia. 8:32 p.m. Guest cabin. Oh my. Wait. Was she wearing that? I don't remember. It's been a few days since I played this.
What?
Where am I? I don't know. You're laying in a bed. A really nice bed by that. You can dodge while reloading. How do you dodge? I don't know how to dodge. Ooh, TV.
Parker.
This is a really nice room.
I don't know.
Besides the mirror being busted.
Somewhere on the ship.
This is on the ship?
Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
Yeah, I think they may have took mine too.
No, comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
Okay. Yeah, they took my weapons too, so don't worry. You're not the only one. Yeah, push.
I got a nice ass.
Oh. Okay, the bathroom's like really nasty, but also really nice. And I'm currently getting a fucking phone call right now. And we will see if I drain the tub in a moment. Ah yes, we is back. And yes, we were drained the tub. Oh my, what's in here? Nothing! It's rusted. That's the whole mystery behind the entire game. It's because of a rusty old tub. Awesome. Man, got me some weed. I wonder, do's my... My fucking health. No, he probably took my health. All I had. Looks like it's been broken for a while. No shit. Can I open this? I can't. You. Ooh, a screwdriver. I'll take that. Yeah, that's how I take stuff. Picked up screwdriver. There's dried blood. Oh, someone had some really bad diarrhea from Taco Bell. That's really bad. No, hey. It's still on. Evade. Pressing W or space with the right timing right before an enemy attacks will let you evade. Oh, okay. Okay, quit looking at TV, please. Okay, there's nothing here. Hello. Goodbye. Let me go. Fuck off. I don't really have my knife on me. I can't punch you or anything, so that sucks ass. Nothing out here I can get. Now's not time for that. It won't open. I think it's locked. No shit, it's locked. Let me go. Quit grabbing me, you ass. Can I not use my screwdriver? How am I supposed to get past him? Let's just go back in here. Is there like a hidden gun or something? How am I supposed to get past him? Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, he's right there. Hi. I don't know how I'm supposed... Maybe I'm supposed to get him like back here somewhere? Damn it! You won't evade! How am I supposed to get past him? I'm pressing F on everything just in case. See. Damn it! She seriously won't do it! Now's not time for that. And you can't open that. Ah! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about, bitch. Yeah, bitch, how you like that? Have some fun time on TV. Okay. Got a screwdriver this. Got one. Got three. Got four. Oh, yeah. It just fell off, and I'm gonna hack into it. Oh, I got actually do something. There's another game that had this. What game was it that I played that had this? I can't remember. Is that not good? What was that game? It was an indie game. I know that. You had to hack into stuff like that. Oh. Yeah, of course. Of course you'd get up after I do that. Oh, ammo. Thank you. Great, a padlock. I should be able to get to the bridge through here.
I wish I had my weapons.
Yeah, me too. Are you serious? You come on! I'm shaking! Damn! Get away from me.
Jill, you can't fight without a weapon.
No shit!
Yeah,
I've been trying that, and it hasn't been working. Oh my god. Well, I found some restrooms. Yay, weed! That'll help me out a lot. Trust me. I know my weed. That's just fantastic. Now that's just nasty. Awesome. Fuck! Quit it! Okay, no weapons in there. Just go through that door. Keep them locked in the bathroom. And let's just keep moving. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I like these paintings, though. They're really neat. Honestly, I didn't expect that, but okay. There's a safe with a card reader. Intrigue. Let's just be glad he went that way. Oh, shit. There's two of them. Let's just go in the room and act like nothing ever happened. Okay, take this ammo. As if I had a reason for it. Ooh, I like that gun. A shotgun, that would be useful. There's a place to insert something. Can I get it now? Why is there a bunch of handgun ammo where a shotgun is? Seriously, what does it look like outside? There's something unsettling about the waves. Yeah, you can see it, but I can't. Okay. Okay, I don't think I'm going to be able to get this shotgun for some strange reason. They're going to make me have to go up. They're gone. Never mind, all they did was hide. Really shittily. Okay, you scissors. Let's just keep moving. K, Keep on moving, keep on moving. I hear more of them. Hi, you seem to be eating something. So if you don't mind, I'm just gonna walk around you like nothing ever happened. Okay, oh fuck. Come on, get out of the way. And go through the door. Ah, yes. It'd be really nice if they'd give me a gun. I don't exactly have a gun right yet. Let's just keep running. My ponytail flying in the wind. This log, there's an anchor mark on the door. Man, this place looks awesome. This log, there's a helm mark on the fence. Okay, and more handgun ammo. Awesome, sweet. Ammo for days. This... Damn, man.
Are you okay?
Yes.
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with B.O.W.s.
No shit.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons.
Where are they?
I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them.
Hmm.
We should be okay as long as we work together.
Yes. Oh, you just gonna open it? I can't walk through the door while you have it open. Okay, so you're just gonna lead the way as if you're the leader?
There are more creatures this way. I found these though. Think we can use it?
B.O.W. decoy.
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
Yeah, those are really fucking good. But I'd rather not use them unless I really have to. Let's throw you right there. And back up. I said to back up, not stand near it.
The weapons I found are just up ahead.
And they're still alive. That's not good. Oh shit. Can you get out of the way? Move it, move it. Ow! Asshole. Okay, just take one, please. So I can get through. Oh my god, oh my god! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Get through the door. Oh god. Oh my lord. It's locked on the other side. Okay.
Jude, I found our weapon.
Got a customization kit. Oh yeah. So, our weapons are in here. So like my billion fucking pistols. Oh yeah, just kick the door down like it's nothing. Ah, my guns are gonna be on torches. I see. Retrieve stolen equipment. Oh yeah, my mini selections of pistols. This'll help us, surely. You can equip or switch weapons on this screen. You can also customize weapons if you... Okay, use F1 to switch custom parts. Yeah, I already know I got that. Parker's government, Jill Samurai, Jessica's G18. Why do I have Jessica's gun? Why do I have her pistol? That's really awkward. Parker's government. That's the gun I've been mainly using, too. Parker himself upgraded this government. Favors using it. I'm just going to upgrade my samurai just because it's like Jill's actual gun. Okay, let's upgrade this. Plus one damage. Oh yes, that'll be really delightful. Okay, I think that's the samurai edge. I'm not too sure. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Let's go ahead and open this back up. I didn't mean to click that. Let's go ahead and put these other two guns away, just so I don't accidentally use them, because they're all handguns. I don't know.
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
Hi. I actually have a gun now, so fuck you. Yeah, bitch, we have guns. You're using like a deagle, looks like. Yeah, bitch, how you like this? We can actually fight now. Yep, bitch. I like being able to actually fight. Oh, you had a refrigerator and everything. You had a nicer room than I did. With actual lighting. Holy shiz. Did you drain your tub or no? Yeah, you did too. Cool. You did everything I did. Is that underwear? No. Okay. Nothing's too poor in here. Let's just go this way then. Damn, he has a shit ton of blood. So let me guess, you found a screwdriver and everything too. We both had the exact same type of puzzle. Cool. It's locked from the other side. Can I not get to the other side? Okay. I'm like a chicken. Hi there. How were you? You just got shot. And I'm gonna come around here. Oh shit! Gonna cap you a few times. Please fall over dead. Gonna cap you, Sam. And you is dead. Ah, it's nice when you see B.O.W.s dying. It's really fantastic. Hey guys, remember me? I'm that chick that just walked through here. And I'm the chick y'all tried to fucking kill. Yeah, it's really nice to see you again. Awesome. It's glad to see that I'm actually making progress for a change. And I'm pretty sure I don't have a key card or anything yet. Let's get... Yeah, I noticed. There we go. Let's go ahead and die. You gotta die for me. Oh, Romeo, oh, Romeo. Why don't you just die for me? Get out of the way, please. Oh my, that's the anchor crest. I don't know where I'm supposed to get an anchor from. That's the only way I'm going to be able to get into those rooms, most likely. Like an anchor key or something like that. Like how Resident Evil loves doing their type of stuff. Oh well. Let's go ahead and get... Well, hello there. I see you finished your meal and you're already dead. Wow, this gun's really good. I'm really glad I chose this over the others. Why did you scare me? You should have scared me. That was really rude of you to just fall out of the sky like that. Like, fuck. You asshole. Oh, this episode's going to go on for a little too long. I didn't think this through, did I? Fuck. Well, at least I got the time. That's one good thing. Well, hello there. How are you? Kind of hope for headshots, but this will do fine, too. Oh, yes. When you see your buddy reload, you know for a fact it's time to reload. Eh. Oh, yeah. Fall over dead, please. Thank you. Can I get the shotgun yet? Because I would love a shotgun. Can I get it? Or can I not? Shotgun? Yep. Of course not. Oh, I will take the ammo, though. Get a... Yeah, stuck on the fucking bed. Thank you. Out of the way, please. Doop 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 doop. Ah, yes. Gonna have dead B.O.W.s everywhere today. It's a fine day. There's a safe card reader. So where am I supposed to get a card from? That's my curiosity. Wow, you are a cutie. I didn't know there was two of you. I was kind of focusing on the one that seems to be more of a problem. Yeah, I'm sorry, Parker, but you were kind of staying there. Is he still... Okay, yeah, he's dead. Ah, thingamaker. I'm just going to turn the favor back to the buddy I had in my room with me. I was being a total asshole. Hey, bro, remember me? Yeah, I have a friend now, and we have guns. How you like that, bitch? Yeah, that's what I thought. Nothing special on the TV. I was really hoping there to be something in there. Oh, well. Oh, I can shoot the padlock off now. So I do have to come back here. Okay. Doop 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 doop. What is this? A helm mark. Okay. So I should be able to get a helm somewhere in here. Oh, shit, it actually works. Be on your feet. Be ready for anything that could be on the other side. Lower cabin? Aren't we on the lower cabins? No? I guess we wasn't. I'll take that. Because that'll come in very use. Door unlocked. Wait, I had the key for it? Okay. Oh my. Wait. Wait, I've already been here. What? What the fuck? I've already been. So this was just a room to the fucking elevator. So now I can get. Okay. That's useful. Thank you. Well, bye, if you're not going to get in here with me. Wow, he's actually not in here with me. Okay then. If you didn't want to come, you could have told me so. Wow, he's legitly not with me. That's kind of silly. Don't crash! Oh, thank God. Someone's been here. Bitch, you almost crashed my game. You're an asshole. Holy fuck. I'm serious. My game sure enough froze up like that, but it did. He almost fucked me over. Oh, nothing in this one. Ooh, shotgun ammo in this one. Ah, nice, some weed. I take that for sure. Nope, nothing but clothes. Okay. Nothing of use except for a few things. Ah, yes. Opening doors for days.
I'm at the bridge.
I'm at the bridge! I don't know why I had to tell myself that, but I had to. It doesn't look like I can use this for communications. Okay. Hmm. The communication system is down.
We can't change our course.
Delightful.
We're completely adrift.
Ooh, what's this? Handgun ammo case. So does that mean I can have more ammo? Ammo case increases your ammo capacity. You can check the maximum capacity in the menu by pressing F2. Awesome. Okay, just cutscene on me then. Oh my God! Sean blew up our boat! Oh, shiznits! It was the tugboat. Who the fuck are you, carrot head? Yeah, fuck you, carrot head. I'm a strong, independent woman. I just want my Chris Redfield.
Drop yours, Parker.
How about no?
Who the hell are you?
You should be able to know who he is. He's the only person with red hair in the game. Oh my God! It's a cliffhanger! Episode 2, Double Mystery, end! Oh my God, I wonder what's gonna happen in the next episode. Accuracy 85%, S, deaths 0, S, clear time 19 minutes, so it's gonna be a 40 minute episode. BP 3000, I still don't know what BP is for, but okay. Anyways, I'm Simon Sabewolf. This was the end of episode 2 of Resident Evil Revelations. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's a really pretty cool game. I'm enjoying it so far. How about you guys? Anyways, I'm Simon Sabewolf, and I'll be catching you on the flip side. And whatever we do next, maybe another episode of this? I don't know. We'll see. Bye-bye. Oh shit, I'm sorry about slapping the microphone. Sorry. Bye-bye.